everyone. I'm Leora Sims. Welcome to my channel, and welcome to part 53 of my Sims 4 City Living Let's Play. I can't believe that I am on episode 53. There will be 55 episodes, I believe, of this series, and I ask that you forgive me if I say that at the end of the video, as the hour is very late, I have been very busy, but I love recording, and I love this series, and I love all of you for supporting my channel, and for tuning into this video and any other video of mine that you have tuned into. I truly appreciate it. Thank you so much. As you can probably see from the mood lit, Ben has been promoted. It says, moving on up from promotion, the sky is the limit. In this career. And he'll have that move lit for 8 hours. He has been promoted to cat video creator. He works from 10 a.m. to 3 p.m. He has 4 vacation days. And he now makes 56 simoleons per hour. He needs to be funny with 5 different people, and he's hungry, so he thought it would be a good idea to get out into the neighborhood socialize with people and eat. Why not? So he's here at Tom's City Bowling. Hopefully there's 5 people here we can be funny with. Or he can be funny with. First, he's going to give a cheerful introduction, because that's always helpful.
Schwabe? Nip more. Good juice.
So?
Hobie Ray's Sorzen. Sarflo's on it. Punish.
And he is going to talk about the benefits of being a vegetarian, and he is going to joke about politics.
Dork. Shalbota Brogi. Nuloy, huh?
Oh. Minda.
Henbe.
Epnivore.
Ishla Henbe.
Uh-huh.
Oh,
oh, that's so
I'll order some food.
Zorbal.
And I think he'll order
Freenock.
Uh-huh.
Zip Dudes.
Fish and chips. Oh.
Dunda Wallake.
Wizark.
Laboo.
it's not good to eat fish if you're a vegetarian. That you're not considered a vegetarian if you eat fish, but some people that I know consider themselves vegetarian even though they eat fish. I don't understand that, but hey, yeah, it's not for me to judge. So he is now sad because he violated his principles. I'm sorry. I really wasn't thinking about that. I was just thinking that he was hungry and he needed to eat something. So he's sad. He's gotta be funny. Anyway, despite his sadness. So for this episode, it actually turned out well, even though I did do it by accident.
Vobe Pinella. Zimba.
Okay, stop being so sad. I know you made a mistake. It happens. Believe me, I know it happens. In real life. He is going to be... He can't be funny because he's too sad. Well, how long are you going to be sad over these chips? These fizzing chips? That is terrible. I'm so sorry. Maybe you should stop eating it. And he is now...
Oh, Lempima!
Disgusted, Longus. So maybe he'll throw up? I don't know.
Wish.
Will it happen?
Farza, Nahuinok.
No, don't take it out on him.
Palimba Bay.
Turinga.
Two guys.
I don't know who this person is. But you shouldn't take it out on him.
The Yamba. Kampul Varuda. Tupki Yemf.
Darko!
Can he be funny now? He stopped eating the meat. And the sadness went away. Although he is nauseous, no. He can no longer be funny.
Hey!
Sans bada
spark. That's very sad. I understand because he feels very guilty.
Muska plabo and treb. So what?
Go him to
the wrong thing.
Zoo Zaku Ganji. Parfase Schwoz. Deeps Parfase Horeb.
Fremic Bobizi.
I know people.
Snipbara. What to Nini? Chop Wendel.
You feel that way.
Quagaban.
I understand.
Renzi. Ma. Biamba. Martini Pashanizo.
Chelner Squazner.
Even though Ben got over his initial sadness from eating fish, he is still feeling tense. So, what better time than now to learn some yoga? At the Healthy Living Center. He's going to just do a few poses. He'll start with the greeting pose.
Ulok, Storm of Flame.
Then he'll do the half moon pose. And he will do the downward facing dog pose. If you like this lot, or Tom City Bowling. They are on the gallery. I built them. And my name on the gallery is Leora 18. Healthy Living Center. Is on the gallery, listed as a spa, and Tom's City Bowling is listed as a bar. Now, Ben has to be funny with one more person, because after he got over his sadness, I had him be friendly with four Sims.
Yabdo?
You know.
And he is going to do an impression.
Wanna beige.
Nope, sir.
Great show. Blah 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 blah. Blah blah blah. Oh, Shushka.
I don't know how funny that was, but he got the simoleons. His next task is to make money advertising a minor product. As you can see, Ben is standing in a different hallway, and that is because he recently moved from the apartment he was living in with his sister to this apartment. they got sick of all of the bugs, and there was green, smelly stuff coming out of the floor that I could never get rid of, even if I had them call the landlord. In fact, the last time Hava, Ben's sister, called the landlord, the answer was, I don't think it's that bad. So Ben has invited Abby over to see the new place. And the new place is next to the Selden Brothers. I did some redecorating. I took some of their old furniture and sold the rest, and may have changed the floor plan somewhat, but I think it's a nice apartment, and I love these stairs. I had nothing to do with the stairs. This is a beautiful staircase, Sims team. He wants to embrace Abby, so that is what he's going to do. They've been spending a lot of time together. And he wants to be with her.
Nimnabor Beanie.
Awesome now.
A few days ago, they secretly shared their first kiss. They and their families are very conservative when it comes to a lot of things, but especially when it comes to romance and love. As you know, if you've been watching this series, Naomi is Abby's sister, and Naomi was fixed up with her husband, Isaac, and really, Abby and Ben were fixed up as well by Naomi and Ben's sister, Hava. And they don't want people to know how serious they are, because then the pressure is on to get married, and they may want to get married, but they want this time alone, without people knowing how serious they really are. They want to keep it to themselves just because they don't want the pressure. They want their wedding to be about them, and their dating and everything else to be about them. And once you announce your engagement, the next question is, when you're getting married? When you're getting married? And if you say the wrong date, people say to you, well, why don't you get married sooner? So they want to skip all that.
Oh.
Ben is gonna come here with Abby.
Yeah. Oh, Zagu.
And he is going to advertise, which is under social media, and he's going to advertise a minor product. It's the only choice that I currently have anyway.
Fala Narble, Vinvet, Yib, Seneca, Belindy.
Zizir,
Dorna,
Falaroo,
oh, Miss Stevie Flina, Shell, Avini Shrozies, Nuloy.
Oh, Lava, huh.
Tinova,
Rashu,
Vinosa Batanabe.
Zapula, Finia uh-huh. Payfim,
Scoompa, Watanabe,
Shuli,
Anji, oh, Shyla,
oh, Shusha,
Nimlet, Kiarva Zarde, Veruda Kampol, Lumbic Jarl,
Yakalau Dunba, Rugi Payoon, Gorsoy,
Naya!
Yumanu Kriva!
Cheshire! Binkapa Baru! Levitate Bors! Pilarga Zakuni! Sensen Gorge! Mimlet?
It didn't work, so I'm gonna try this again.
Ribaza!
The game worked, but obviously his advertising. So I'm gonna see what he. Oh, he can't advertise now. Your followers need a break. Okay, well, then we're gonna share jokes with them. Maybe they won't need a break if we just joke with them. I want to see how long this break has to be.
Bombzoid Dimfish. Shabini. Woundfix Shyama.
Try again in a few hours. Let me see about that. Right now, he'll watch the movie with Abby.
Oogalum. Kalmu Girza Mojda. Ubix?
He's going to discuss local fishing spots.
Sans?
For Bay.
Ex-Noi?
And express his admiration.
Flinda Bobbin. Ah,
Yuya! Sambo.
Oxnas. Honram Yo.
Oh, but Toy Skiba.
Ah, go on.
Kapuna. Sigluna Piyun.
He's gonna brighten her day. Oh, look, he's thinking about diamond rings.
Yikla.
Wandita.
Zialga.
Befete Felka. Benu. Pandalay. Blinzane Nurska.
Unkim and
Cuddle Watson movie. I don't think that I ever saw that.
Shabba.
Creamy. Aw, that was really cute. Now he's embarrassed.
Fazoo.
Oh.
And now I'm gonna check to see if he can advertise. And he can. I hope it works. In order to get his next promotion, he needs 10,000.
Uh-huh. Yibs.
Followers. And he successfully did it. I'm ending this episode here, guys. I hope that you enjoyed it as much as I enjoyed bringing it to you. Please stay tuned to the series and to other series on my channel. This series is coming to an end. There will be 2 more episodes, I believe. And I hope that you enjoy the entire series, as well as the last 2 episodes, of course. I can't wait for Cats and Dogs. I'm very excited about it. Be happy, guys. Thanks for watching.